So the next question is exercise 11.2. Third question, find the missing values. So what are the data given? Base, height and area of the parallelogram is given. So we know that area of the parallelogram is equal to base into height, right? So base into height is given. So we have to find either the height or base, the missing parameters. So when we take the first option A, okay, in A, what is given? Area is given. Area is equal to, we know that it is base into height. So how much is the area? 246 centimeter square is equal to base is given. So 20 centimeter into height. Therefore height is equal to 246 centimeter square divided by 20 centimeter, right? So can we do cancellation? 1, 2 is to 0. So 1, 2 is to 2, 2 are 4, 3, 2 are 6. So we get 123 divided by 10. So anything divided by 10 means it is able to shift one digit from the right side and put a point, right? So it is 12.3 centimeter square, you will be getting centimeter. So 12.3 centimeter, h is equal to B part. So B, what is given? Again, area is given. You have to find out the base. So base into height. So area is equal to, what is the value? 154.5 centimeter square is equal to base, you have to find out. Then height is equal to 15 centimeter. So what will be your base? Base will be equivalent to 154.5 centimeter square divided by 15 centimeter. So centimeter. So when you get here decimal division, it is better to convert into a whole number and then proceed. Okay. So suppose in your numerator you have one digit, right? So how can I convert? If I multiply with 10 and divide by 10, I can convert it into a whole number, right? So I can write 5545. So you will be getting a 10 in the denominator, right? So 15 will be as such. So this is how the conversion happens. So now when you see the numbers, can you do a cancellation with 3 for easy? So 3 5s are 15. So it is not divisible 0. So 45, 9 5s are 45. Again it is divisible by 3, right? 1 3 is 3, 0, 3 3s are 9. So you will be getting 103 divided by 10. Again, you have to put the point one digit. So 10.3 centimeter. Okay. Now, third one. Again, area is equal to base into height. So what you have to find out? Again, you have to find out the base. So what is the area given? 48.72 centimeter square is equal to base into, what is your height? 8.4 centimeter. So here base will be equivalent to 48.72 centimeter square divided by 8.4 centimeter, right? Centimeter square, you will get 1 centimeter cancelled. Here again you have to be very careful. Both are decimal, right? Decimal digit. So how should we proceed? It is better to convert it into a whole number. So if I take the numerator, how can I convert? After decimal you have 2 digits. So I have to multiply and divide by 100, right? So that it becomes 4872. So you have to divide by 100. Similarly, in the case of denominator, what you will be having? If I want to convert 8.4 into 84, you have to multiply and divide by 10. So the numerator you will be getting 10. Okay. So here you have 10, here you have 10, you can cancel it. Can I do again with 2? Let us simplify and then you can divide. Or you can divide as such also. I am going to proceed in this way. 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 3 2s are 6, balance 1, 6 2s are 12. Again let me reduce it. 2 2s are 4, 1 2 is 2, 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 2 is 2, 8 2s are 16. Okay, so now can I divide these two? 1218 divided by 21. Okay, so 21, so you have to take 3 digits. If I make 21 into 5, this 5, it is a 10. So you will be getting 105. So 5, 105. right? So what will be the balance? You will be getting 11, 1. So 16. Bring the 8 down. So now if you multiply, you will be getting 21 into 8 will give you 168. So the value will be equal to 0. Okay? So you are getting here 58. Don't forget the 10 here. It is 58 divided by 10. Again, you have to shift one digit. So your value will be equal to 5.8 centimeter. Right? Now, D part. Again, area is equal to base into height. So here you have base, you have to find out the height. So what is your area? 16.38 centimeter square is equal to base is equal to 15.6 centimeter into height as such. Okay, so height will be equal to 16.38 centimeter square divided by 15.6 centimeter. So centimeter square will get cancelled. Again here you have to be very careful with division. So what will be happening, convert into a whole number. So in the denominator you will be getting 100. Here in the denominator it is converted to 156. So in the numerator you will be getting 10. So can I do this? Can I do a little bit of simplification, right? So I can do it with 2. 7 2's are 14, balance 1. 8 2's are 16. 8 2's are 16, 1 2 is 2, balance 1, 9 2's are 16. See, here you have 78, here you have 81. So now can I divide it? So 8 1 9 divided by 78. So 178 is 78, balance you will be having 3, right? 3, 39. But 39 is not divisible. So what you have to do? You have to put a 0. Then you can add 0 here. So you will be getting 78 into 5, you will be getting 390. Zero. Okay, so the value is, don't forget the 10 here again. So you will be getting 105 divided by 10. So it is divided by 10. So your point will shift one digit towards left, right? So the value will be equal to 10.5 centimeter square.